Now, I've just had someone ask me, can you use fire doors as smoke vents? And the answer to that question is no. We get asked that question a lot. And today I'm going to clear it up and explain why you can't use them and what you should use instead. Now, the primary reason why you can't use a fire door as a smoke vent, although there are many reasons, is due to air leakage. Now, air leakage is something that all smoke vents have to be tested for, but this is especially important when it comes to pressure differential or mechanical systems. Due to the much higher pressures involved in pressure differential or mechanical systems, the risk of air leakage, which in turn will cause smoke contamination between fire compartments, is much greater. That's why we have to use smoke control dampers in mechanical systems. I'm now going to explain which bits of legislation and guidance require us to use smoke control dampers and what they have to be certified to. Firstly, we have to turn to approved document B. Volume 1, section 3, subsection 3.54 states that guidance on the design of smoke control systems that use pressure differentials is available in BSEN 12101-6. When we look at BSEN 12101-6 2005, in section 11, subsection 11.8.2.10, it states that if different pressurized or depressurized zones are connected to the same fan or set of fans by a common system of ductwork and or shafts, smoke control dampers shall be used. In order to find out about smoke control dampers, we look to BS9999-2017, section 6, subsection 27.1.3, and that states the following. Where a mechanical smoke ventilation system uses a shaft, it should meet the following recommendations. The second of those recommendations is the lobby vents in the closed position should either 1. Have a minimum fire and smoke resistant performance of 60 minutes and a leakage rate no greater than 200 meters cubed per hour per meter squared when tested in accordance with BSEN 1366-2, or be in accordance with BSEN 12101-8. Finally, the latest revision of the Smoke Control Association guidance, or the SCA guide, section 8.2, subsection 8.2.2, states clearly, products should be CE marked to BSEN 12101 part 8. Now you know that you need a smoke control damper that's certified to BSEN 12101-8, it's important to know which type of smoke control damper you need. There are many different specifications. I'm going to run through a few of those now to help you understand them. When you're looking at a declaration of performance for a damper, you should see a code like this. This is formed from BSEN 12101-8, 4.3.3 and 4.4.3. I'm going to give you a quick explanation of what it means and how it works. The E stands for integrity and the I stands for thermal insulation. We can see that this damper has an integrity and a thermal insulation of 120 minutes. The VEW means that it's suitable for vertical insulation into a wall. VED would mean it would be suitable for vertical insulation into ductwork. And VEDW would mean it's suitable for installation into both ductwork and a wall. HOW means the product is suitable for horizontal insulation into a wall. HOD means the product is suitable for horizontal insulation into a duct. HODW means the product is suitable for horizontal insulation into both a duct and a wall. These symbols shown here with the I's and the O's indicate whether the product has been tested and fulfills the requirements from the inside only, the outside only, or from both the inside and the outside. The S means that the damper satisfactorily meets leakage requirements. The addition of 500, 1000 or 1500 means that the product is suitable for use up to these underpressures. The C10000 means the damper has been tested for environmental ventilation up to 10,000 cycles. So this means that the smoke control damper can also be used as part of an environmental ventilation system to reduce heat buildup in the building. AA stands for automatic activation, whereas MA stands for manual activation. Multi means the product is suitable for use in smoke control systems dealing with multiple compartments. Conversely, single means the opposite. So that's a whistle-stop overview of some of the legislation and regulation around a Dash 8 damper, a smoke control damper that conforms to BSEN 12101-8. Hopefully now you also realise why you should never use a fire door as a smoke vent. If you have any concerns around Dash 8 dampers or want to have more information, simply just drop me a message or email me. Similarly, if you've been using fire doors and you'd like to know what you can use instead, Just drop me an email or a message and I can help you out with that and point you in the right direction of some products on the market that will help you comply. Thank you very much for watching this series, and I'm looking forward to seeing you next week.